Describe the photo. This is a great photo of a snowman. Snowman. We can see him smiling in the center right of the picture. What is this called? It's called a scarf. A yellow scarf. He is also wearing a Santa hat on his head. He has two wooden sticks for arms. Sticks. It even looks like he has fingers. Fingers. Traditionally, a snowman has a carrot for a nose. Carrot. And has three buttons running down the middle of his body. Buttons. This snowman looks happy to be standing in this wide open field of snow. In the far background, we can see the edges of a forest and the sun setting on the horizon. Horizon. This gives the snow a wonderfully warm, almost pinkish color. Since the sun is going down, this snowman is going to stay alive for at least one more night. At least one more night. For more Christmas photo descriptions, check out one of these videos.